Victor Cologne and Sonia Elmore from Philadelphia representing the U.S. and Russia placed 10th after the semifinal round.
Sonia is dancing with an ankle injury. To protect it, she was in a wheelchair at the qualifying rounds. At the semis, she wore a bandage and limped off the stage. So we'll see how she holds up.
Some people have a hard time doing footwork without a person on their back, but not Victor.
Now in the semis, they didn't have the timing right coming down here. This time they nailed it.
I think her ankle feels better, don't you, Katie?
Or she's going on pure adrenaline.
I like this couple because I feel that they're pretty easy on the dance floor. They look comfortable. I look forward to seeing what they're going to do after her ankle feels 100% better.
You know, they're so smooth, and usually with an injury, there's some hesitation, but I don't see any here. The choreography really flows. They pack a lot into each 8 count, but they don't look rushed. Great trick. Executed so smoothly.
And did you notice it landed on her ankle?
This was an outstanding final performance. I think they'll definitely move up.
Nice job. Victor Cologne and Sonia Elmore from Philadelphia representing the United States and Russia placed 10th after the semifinal round.